first half. However, Super Hornet's two digital flight control computers allow it to remain completely controllable while flying less than 120 miles per hour. In some non-flights, the ability to fly slow is more important than being able to fly fast, since this allows Super Hornet to get behind other aircraft to deploy their weapons. Welcome back to the cockpit. Do your dancing bear call out the ground speeds. All right, dancing bear, tell how slow you're going.